डेली अपना अटल सेतु ब्रिज यूज़ करता हूँ, जिससे रोज का मेरा काम जो हो गया है बहुत आसान हो गया है, आने जाने में कोई दिक्कत नहीं है।
यहाँ पर जब से ये जो ब्रिज बना हुआ है एक्सीडेंट्स जो है कम हो चुके हैं।
My office is in Patua, but I often visit Mapsa. And this new bridge, which is called Atal Setu, is really fantastic for these people.
In the sun-drenched haven of India's west coast lies a network of highways and roads that weave through the vibrant tapestry of Goa, painting a picture of exploration and serenity. But perhaps the true magic of Goa's highways lies in their ability to transport you not just from one place to another, but from the mundane to the extraordinary. Goa is home to one of the few places in the world where you can find naturally occurring bioluminescent beaches. The coastal state of Goa attracts thousands of tourists from across the world every year. The length of national highways in the state till 2014 was 262 kilometers. In 2018, the national highway span in the state, including in principal length, reached 668 kilometers. Witness the marvel of the Atal Setu, a cable-stayed bridge in Goa that runs between Panaji to Porvorim, and the new Zuari Bridge connecting North and South Goa. The foundation stone for the Atal Setu was laid on June 14, 2014. The bridge was completed on 27th January 2019 and inaugurated by the Central Minister for Road Transport and Highways, Nitin Gadkari, and later by Goa Chief Minister Manohar Parikar. Atal Setu is one of the most heavily used bridges in Goa. According to GSIDC sources, almost 66,000 vehicles travel over the bridge every day.
Six-lane bridge or eight-lane bridge of Zuari Bridge was fantastic. It is, I think, part of that overall road between Ernakulam to Mumbai. But that is a beauty. It is just like Singapore or Malaysia.
Zuari to Madgaon. Pehla jaane ke liye humko 1.5 ghante se upar lagta tha. Abhi 45 minute mein hum log pahunch rahe hain udhar. Traffic best hai ekdam. Abhi kuch ye nahi.
Opened in 2022 with a total length of 640 meters, New Zuari Bridge is the second longest cable-stayed bridge in India. The foundation stone of the bridge was laid in 2016. The New Zuari Bridge in Goa is a transformative infrastructure project that benefited the region's real estate and connectivity. After its construction, traffic congestion during rush hours, peak tourist season, and monsoon reduced.
जुआरी ब्रिज बन गई तो बहुत अच्छी बात है, टाइमिंग कम लगता है, लोगों को ट्रैफिक से निकलने का चांस बहुत अच्छे मिलते हैं और बहुत अच्छी बात है कि ये जुआरी ब्रिज बन गया है। पहले थिंकिंग बहुत 45 मिनट्स लगता था, तो अभी 25 मिनट्स में हम रनिंग कर सकते हैं, 20 मिनट्स में हमको जहाँ पहुँचना होता है तो आधा से आधा टाइम लग रहा है।
गोवा, known for its beaches and touristy culture, is making headlines with modern infrastructure development. The 7.7 kilometer long Manohar Parikar Karnkon bypass connecting Char Rasta with Polem was inaugurated in 2019. The bypass connects Karnkon to Mashem via Char Rasta and reduces travel distance to 7 kilometers from the original 21 kilometers that commuters had to travel on. The work of the bypass includes three bridges, namely Talpona, Galjibagh and Mashem, at a length of 1.5 km and has six underpasses for local transport.
अभी हम लोग एयरपोर्ट जाते हैं कालांगुट से, अपने को मैक्सिमम एयरपोर्ट जाते थे हम लोग, इतना हम लोग इधर फंसते थे पंजिम सर्कल में कि बहुत मतलब कि आने को बहुत टेंशन होता था, और बाद में कुट्टाली उधर भी डेढ़ घंटा दो घंटा जाता था। अब ये ब्रिज और वो ब्रिज मतलब अपने को कालांगुट से एयरपोर्ट 30 मिनट्स 25 मिनट्स भी बस, इतना स्पीड से ट्रैफिक कम होता है।
In In the heart of Goa, where verdant landscapes meet meandering rivers, stand two engineering marvels that link communities and cultures, the Kalvim and the Virdi Bridges. The Kalvim Bridge, with its elegant arches reaching towards the sky, serves as a vital lifeline for the residents of North Goa, facilitating smooth passage between the bustling towns of Mapusa and Aldona. Its significance transcends mere connectivity as it symbolizes the harmonious coexistence of Goa's rich heritage with the demands of contemporary life. Likewise, the Virdi Bridge, with its sturdy pillars standing sentinel against the river's flow, plays a pivotal role in linking the villages of Ponda and Marcel. These bridges serve as more than mere conduits for vehicular traffic. They are testaments of Goa's spirit of unity and progress.
Yeah, itna hai ki sarkar ne, BJP sarkar ne development bahut kiya, Guttali ka ye bridge mano ja dekho, difference Modi hai to mumkin hai.
Under the Prime Minister Modi ji led central government, new projects in Goa worth 15,000 crore rupees have been announced. These include 1200 crore rupees Kalamboli Junction project, the 1200 crore rupees Pagode Junction Chowk to Greenfield Highway project, and the 13,000 crore rupees Morbe to Karanjare Highway connecting Delhi via JNPA. The works of these projects will start soon. By prioritizing the enhancement of roads, highways and bridges, Modi ji envisions a future where Goa's transportation infrastructure serves as a catalyst for economic prosperity and sustainable development, enriching the lives of residents and visitors alike. Looking ahead, the development of roads, highways and bridges in Goa under the auspices of Modi ji-led central government promises a transformative journey towards enhanced connectivity and infrastructure. The central government aims to bolster economic growth, improve transportation efficiency, and foster social cohesion.